Hey kids, good day to all of you. It's nice to see you all. This is Teacher Lizelle, your English teacher for today. Before we start our lesson for today, let me first tell you a few reminders. Reminder number one, watch carefully to the video lesson. Number two, be sure to prepare a Show Me Drill Board. You need your drill board now. I will give you 10 seconds to prepare it. Go kids, get your drill board. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. It's great! You have your drill board now. And number three reminder, do what the teachers tells you to do. So those are just the few reminders that you need to do for today. The learning objective that we're going to study for today is to recognize the parts of a simple paragraph. At the end of this lesson, it is expected for you to recognize the parts of a simple paragraph. And before we go on to our lesson, let me first tell you what is a paragraph. Listen and understand as I explain about it. A paragraph is a group of sentences that tells about one idea. It has about more or less 5 sentences, and each sentence is related to each other. As you can see, the paragraph is entitled Hand Washing. The first sentence of the paragraph is indented. And of course, it has a topic sentence that can be found at the beginning of the paragraph. There are succeeding sentences that tell more about the topic sentence, which is about washing hands. Now, let's play! Are you excited to play a game? All right! Listen as I read the directions. Identify the topic sentence and the given details. Choose your answer from the box. What you're going to do is to write the letter of the correct answer on your drill board. We'll give you 10 seconds to answer. Let's begin! Number 1. Plants grow everywhere. Some grow in the pond. Some grow in the ground. Others grow in the rocky soil. Letter A, plants have many uses. And letter B, plants grow in different places. Your timer starts now. Time is up. Very good! The correct answer is letter B. Plants grow in different places. Number 2. Maria plants different kinds of seeds. She plants guava, mango, and papaya. After a few days, a baby plant grows. It has a stem and a small leaves. A. Plants grow from seeds. B. Maria has plenty of seeds. Your timer starts now. May I see if you got the correct answer? Good job! The correct answer is letter A. Plants grow from seeds. Question number 3. Mother cooks delicious foods every day. She prepares cupcakes and cookies. She cooks nutritious food during lunch, and the family enjoy them all. Letter A, mother loves cooking. Letter B, mother spends time and money for the family. Your timer starts now. Time is up. The correct answer is letter A. Mother loves cooking. You got the correct answer. Amazing. Number 4. Washing hands with soap is important. It gets rid of germs. It prevents infections from one person to another. It can save lives. A. Hand washing is very important. Letter B, hand washing is hard to do. Your timer starts now. The correct answer is letter A. Hand washing is very important. Show me your drill board, kids. Good job again. You are correct. Number 5. Birds fly with their wings. Fish swim with their fins. Dogs and cats walk with their feet. Letter A. Animals have different body parts. And letter B. Animals move in different ways. Your timer starts now. Of course, you will give her. Call this a topic sentence. We have topic sentence, which tells the reader the main idea or what the paragraph is about. Supporting sentences that give specific details relating to the main idea of the paragraph. And the concluding sentence that sums up the main idea of the paragraph and it gives moral or lesson to the paragraph. Now, Let's fill in the needed details to make a paragraph on this hamburger. I'm sure you miss eating a hamburger. Now, listen to my instructions. What will you do is to listen to me while I am reading the paragraph or the sentences on the next slide. I will read the sentences in the paragraph. After I have read the sentences, I will give you time to write in your dear board the sentences. Decide which sentence will be the topic sentence, the supporting sentences, and the concluding sentence. I put some color in each sentence so you can easily read it. Just write it in your drill board like writing a paragraph. Let's start. Mother promised Marisa that she will buy a hamburger if she will clean the house. As a result, her mother brought her a hamburger in the afternoon. So Marisa cleaned the house and she never complained doing household chores. She told her mother she likes to eat hamburger. Marisa loves to eat hamburger. Your timer starts now. Time is up! So, on your drill board, this must be the correct way of writing a paragraph. You must have indention, and the first sentence must be, Marisa loves eating hamburger. This is the topic sentence. The succeeding sentences are this one. She told her mother she likes to eat hamburger. Mother promised Marisa that she will buy a hamburger if she will clean the house. So, Marisa cleaned the house and she never complained doing household chores. And the concluding sentence must be, as a result, her mother bought her a hamburger in the afternoon. All right, very good kids. And now, if we are going to answer the activity in the hamburger, this must be the correct sequence of the sentences. Marisa loves to eat hamburger. She told her mother she likes to eat hamburger. Mother promised Marisa that she will buy a hamburger if she will clean the house. So, Marisa cleaned the house and she never complained doing household chores. As a result, her mother bought her a hamburger in the afternoon. Yes, kids, you are doing great! And this time, we are going to answer the activities in your module. Thank you, kids! I will see you next meeting. Bye.